YouTube, hello and welcome back. Mid-level hetero is sitting today because he's old and tired. More Pokemon Black 2 today. I almost canceled just to rest or for Gungeon because I'm really enjoying Gungeon, but I want to get through some more of Pokemon Black 2, so figured we'd play that for a little bit. This will probably be about a 3-hour VOD, 2.5 hours, something like that. I'm not entirely sure yet, but hopefully you guys are good. Hopefully you guys had a good Thanksgiving if you celebrate that and you're in the U.S. And yeah, just hopefully everybody's having a good time. Sit back, relax, enjoy the VOD, subscribe to the channel. It's free to do. Come check out a stream sometime. Links are in the description down below for you. We'd love to have you. And we'll see you in the game in just a moment. Okay, YouTube, we're back. Same, this game was my childhood, at least 10 different playthroughs on this game. That's fair. Yeah, and the thing is somebody that I follow for a while, the creator of Achievement Hunter, if you guys don't know him, Jeff Ramsey, he's also known for his work in Red versus Blue. The thing he said is your golden age for something is not when everybody says it was the golden age. It's when you fell in love with that said something. So if your golden age is Gen 5 because you fell in love with Pokemon Gen 5, that's your golden age. My golden age was Gen 1 because that's when I fell in love with Pokemon. So it just depends on whenever you fall in love with the thing, man. Everybody's opinions are different. There's no right or wrong answer. Truly. I'm in charge of man children at work and they're so annoying to babysit. Don't you wish at least once a year it would be legal to just punch somebody in the face? Just one somebody. Just one somebody. Oh, Lost, what do you have? Hey, deal with that all people call in and ask for a quote. Tell them, say I'm texting it to them. Because FCC bullshit and all, and they're like, you have my number? I'm like, hello, caller ID has been a thing since the fucking 1997. Yes, I know what you're calling from. Book club is real? It sure is. Law says she wants to start streaming. Okay, you have XP shirt, so I don't need to switch you in. Let's switch Porkchop in for a little bit. Best speech in my opinion, give this man a Nobel Prize. It's true. It's just, I can't even take credit for that. That's something Jeff Ramsey said and it stuck with me. And it's just true. Your golden age of something is when you fell in love with that something. That is it. That is your golden age. And nobody can take that away from you. And there is nothing wrong with your golden age being different from somebody else's. Maybe I'll do shiny kid stories first, or silly kid stories. Ooh, maybe I can get people to submit fanfics for me to read. Oh, I'm sure you could. You're telling me that you want people from the internet to submit you fanfics? Absolutely. We're talking about wholesome fanfics, right? Yeah, wholesome, obviously. You'll just have to be careful of the ones you read, Lost, because you can't read the in-detail ones. Twitch will be like, hey, we gotta get a ban here. I feel like your speed should equate to your evasiveness. Oh shit. I'll write a fanfic or two or 30-ish. Ooh, hey Drillbur. I feel like I was slightly misled with this book club facade. You'll be fine, what do you mean? I'm just trying to see what's on the other side of all of this. Let's try catching this thing. Because I don't have this thing yet. Guys, what are we naming this mole? No, I do not read published works as well. I don't want to get pigeonholed into just that. Yeah, also the thing, Adyet, when it comes to reading certain public books is you have to be careful what you're reading. Nuts. Because copyright and things like that. Publishers will for sure go after you for it. So you have to be really careful. I think people deserve their unpublished work read as well if they like, yeah. Sent the ones I've uploaded lost. Am I naming this thing Nuts? Because I will. Alright, I'm naming it Nuts. Nuts with a Z. Nuts was sent to the box. I need to teach somebody strength, actually. Not. W stream streak? Nice. Oh, 7-day streak? Let's go. Yeah, I'll be looking into public access messaging officers for permission. Yeah. Yeah, it's an unfortunate world we live in whenever you can't even just read a book and record it and upload it. And they get mad at you. What's up, buddy? Did you just finish eating? Okay, well, you need... Hey, listen. You need to go sit down and relax for a little bit. Let your tummy settle. And then you'll have popcorn. Okay? Because it's dark in there, and that's where spiders like to be, so you don't squish them. Yeah, it is. Go sit down and watch TV, okay? I know. I'm not gonna just keep feeding you endlessly. Let your pan noodle rest in your stomach first. And then I will feed you some popcorn, okay? And you became your final form? Nice. If I recall correctly, there should be safe to read on stream. One for certain, can't remember. Others too descriptive. That's fair. Lost just received an entire archive of scat material. That's a lot of scat. I can do segments on Dream Journals too. You can. How much takedown do here? Not enough. Oh, that hurts. Fuck, that hurt as well. Ow. Go sit down, Ben. I know that's you. Thank you. Heat crash? What does that do? User's flame is target with its flame, covered body. Ooh, more it outweighs. Get rid of arm thrust here. Way best attack, super good for Embor, yeah. Embor's a chunky boy. He's chunky. He's a chunky, chunky boy. He thick? He's almost as thick as my ass. Almost. Benjamin. I know that's you. Ben, where are you? Go sit down in the living room, please. You can go color in there, please. Thank you. Sorry. Kiddos are being kiddos. You guys know how it is. Some of you. Jet Dumpy reveal? Oh, yeah, I just subscribed to my OnlyFans. What do you mean? I DM you the cringiest message of all time while locking, while also sending you a picture you can't see and then asking you for $100 to unlock it. Once you subscribe. Psychic Ina. Sounds like a deal. Yeah. You guys know how I do. That did quite a bit of damage. That didn't hurt that much. Dude, tomorrow is Mario Party Day, and I don't know if I'm physically ready or mentally, because I feel like I'm going to get bullied. I feel like tomorrow is going to be not Mario Party Day, but Bullying Jet Day. Bully Jet Party. That's what it's going to be. Lost wants to learn Screech? Yeah, no. Accurate. Yeah, I feel like tomorrow is just gonna be bullying me. And I don't know if I'm ready for that. Lost Def already knows Screech. True. You gotta be kidding me that you lived on like 4 health. You just kill yourself? Okay. All right, bye, I guess. My loss is better than your loss? What do you mean? Mine has better stats. It's fully Eevee and Ivy trained or whatever the fuck. You're shiny, so? Yeah, mine's shiny if you squint. I'm gonna bet on you to win, so yeah. That's true. Goth is gonna bet on me to win, and I'm gonna lose. I think we're just doing one long game tomorrow. I think it's one, like, 30-turn game. Oh, I don't know what this is, by the way. Did I? Who put Volcarona here? Why is Volcarona right here? What do you mean? What? Since when is Volcarona just chilling in a fucking cave? No, I did. I just don't remember Do I remember Volcarona? I know I went to the relic thing in that. I don't remember this for some reason. Oh, post game. That's why I didn't go during the post game. That's why. Did I run into something or did I? Okay, cool. I ran into Baltoy. Yeah, I didn't go there during. I didn't go back during post game, so that would be why. You won't be able to catch that Pokemon if you kill it until later in the game. Yeah, I forget about this legendary as well because it's just a fucking moth, if we're being honest. It's a pretty moth. Can I try to catch it right now? I know there's legendary and mythical and fucking like mystical or whatever Pokemon, and then there's like super fucking space wizards or whatever. It's just a weird static encounter, yeah. What do you guys want me to name this ball toy? It's not mythical? Oh, that's weird. It's just there. It's just like, what's up? I'm a moth in an old ruin. Balls? All right. Balls toy. Can I name it Balls toy? Is that, will Pokemon allow that? Oh, let's do B-A-L-Z and then toy. Can I name it Balls toy? Balls toy. Where is it? Where's the T-O-Y? I saw what you named the Grimer, by the way. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. Shake my head, Lost. Thanos come? That sounds like something you named your Grimer. I can name it Balls Toy. Let's go. That moth isn't fucking mythical? I guess it's not. All right, hold on. Let me save. hey, what level do you guys think this fucking thing's gonna be? Because it's if it's anything higher than level 35, I'm fucked. It's gonna be 50? All right. I've got one Ultra Ball and a Dream. Tell me I'm wrong. It definitely looks... You're not wrong, actually. I think it's pseudo. Oh, pseudo? Yeah, that would make sense then. Let's make glasses here first then. It's not even pseudo? Oh, that's so cringe. That's what the Volcarona sounds like. You guys are welcome. It's still a fucking powerhouse because it gets Quiver Dance. Oh, dude, I also have that move whenever I encounter another human being in public. Level 35 isn't bad. Damn, getting my Pokeball jet. I'm doing my best, man. Oh, good paralysis. Yeah, I also come with Quiver Dance. That sounds... You know what? Nobody clipped that, actually. Hey, that was a glitch. You can't clip that, otherwise I'll sue you for copyright infringement. I think I should switch to Celly here and do a quick attack just to chip it a little bit. Same jet. I'll pay you 50% of the profits. Fine, you can clip it. But only Soul Bones could quip it. Soul Bones has exclusive rights to that specific phrasing. Fucking goddamn it. I got burned immediately. Who do I even send out right here? You know what? We could probably send out Lost. Lost can tank most of these hits because she's got amazing defense. All right, Lost, I need you to stare at the moth as I throw balls at it. Also, Hapu just sent me... Oh. Let's go. Oh, hit. Use a ball. Damn. Toss a coin to your witcher, oh valley of plenty. Last turn from Growlithe into an Umbreon. Toss a coin to your witcher, oh valley of plenty, oh valley of plenty. Goth has always been, Lost has always been either Eevee and any Eeveelution or, waiting for the biddies, by the way. Or Vulpix, and Goth is usually the Hydreigon line, the Gothitelle line, the Gothita, whatever it is, or Gardevoir, usually. Yeah, I know, I just don't know how to read Ed yet. I'm sorry. Hey, by the way, that didn't work. If it gets in this great ball, I'll fucking scream. I used an Ultra Ball first! Popped out immediately! Use one great ball works! I hate the... Pokemon! Come on! It has a mythical catch rate, if I recall it correctly. It can fucking suck my nuts is what it can do. Toss a coin to yeah, obviously. Witcher, oh valley of plenty, oh valley thank you for the things, plenty, Frost. Oh, the bit. Always use Pokeballs. Witcher, what am I naming this? Anybody got a name? It's a Famali, just so you guys know. It's a Famali Tamale. It is a Famale Tamale. Moth Mommy? Oh, Mothra is pretty good as well. I don't know if Moth Mommy will fit. Let me see. If that doesn't fit, we'll do Mothra. Moth Mommy fits. Do you guys want Moth Mommy or Mothra? What do you guys think? Okay, well, we got two for Mothra. Frost changes the to Mothra. All right, we'll do Mothra. And if we find another Moth Pokemon, we'll do Moth Mommy. Sounds badass. Yeah, it's a that's a Digimon, right? Mothra? Jet? I'm just joshing ya. Jet, send out the Mothra. Resend that sentence. Seriously? No, I'm just fucking with you guys. I know it's from Godzilla. The American version, from like 2002 or whatever the fuck it was, obviously. Alright, well, now that I accidentally found this fucking thing. That was an illegal sentence. Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of those, so I apologize in advance. Hey, somebody name this thing. Fucking, of course you hit the burn. I hate you. Your mom? Nice. Nice, soul bones. Depression? What do you mean? I'm right here. Are you gonna accidentally don't kill yourself? Don't kill yourself, please. Cool, this motherfucker burned me, took two punches to the face, and then said, I'm out. He looks like a Samuel. Never mind, he looks dead. Yeah, he sure is. He sure as fuck is. Curse does half damage, half HP, yeah. Hey, we replaced the Ultra Ball I lost, so I guess that's kind of nice. Frost, are you good? Ooh, hey. Motherfucker, I can't spell. Dude, we know. Hit the Confuse Ray, let's go. English is hard. Is our hard? Yeah. That was a pretty decent amount of damage. Hmm. English is indeed a hard language. My England is can be spotty at the time too. Frost. Hey, remember when everyone was typing upside down in chat and breaking my brain? Good times. I'm not gonna rename this thing because I know somebody wants to be named after it, but I couldn't remember who it was. Shut up, Jet. That's what it says. Yeah, I know. Spelt what wrong? You sure did. Hey, Frost not misspelling anything an entire stream. Challenge hard difficulty or whatever. I'm having a crisis. Yeah, we could tell, man. Don't worry. We know. We see you struggling. Do you need us to get you help? English. I don't want to fight. Just let me go away. Fuck off. Thank you. Jet not misreading something in a 10-minute span challenge if possible. Fuck. Fuck off. But, like, accurate. I now riff. Hey, we got Volcarona, by the way. Didn't even mean to, but we have Volcarona. I don't have a fighting move anymore. What's down here? Oh, it's in here. Oh, hey, Roggenrola. I don't think we have you yet. Can you give me a poison? Nope. Oh, you did. Okay. Dark and Psychic E4 are gonna be so free with Mothra. Yeah, that's if it makes it to the team. I usually decide what my team is off stream before we get to the Elite Four. Just do one more Smog. Team update in Pokemon chat? Okay, I'll take a look. Oh, Harden, let's go. Hold on a second. We should be able to get a gray ball here, right? Should be able to catch it. Dude, Cage was going in on me earlier in the general chat in Discord. You guys see that shit? Oh, I know what I'm naming this thing. I hope I'm spelling this right. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, that's a weird looking rock. All right. Hey, by the way, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I just know I'm in this cave, so. Yes.
Okay, just wanted to try to shift there.
You guys go sit down and play. Or watch TV.
I see it. That's cool. Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay. Go draw some more.
Go on.
You have something to watch on the TV. You know what time it is. It's time for me to work. Okay? You want to say hi to chat?
Hi, chat.
Okay? I love you.
Hi, Chet Jr. That's the small one. Or the older of the two. Oh, wait. Am I going the wrong way? I think I am. I meant to go this way. I fucking ran into something again right before the door. Please. Oh, hey. Oh, okay, an Ultra Ball. Let's go. Rare Candy. Let's go. That's pretty pog. I might come in clutch if I need to level up real quick. And Rocky Helmet. I don't know what that does. Why are you putting rocks on a helmet? That seems dangerous. It's so you could become a rock type? Okay. That makes sense, I guess. I don't want to fight any of these. There we go. The fact that you are here means that you are also part of the sewer. All right, then I will survey you too. What do you mean I'm part of the sewer? What are you trying to say about me? I took a shower today. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Oh, hey, look, it's that one Pokemon that I named. That is the creepiest sentence to say to a 12-year-old girl. I guarantee you there's creeper that's been said. I will inspect you. Jets play as shit. Oh, well, you guys all know that. I should have glued rocks to my helmet when I was an electrician so I could have been an electric rock type. That's funny, Soul. Stop it. I don't know what you're talking about, Frost. I didn't see what he said. Chet. Gameplay is gameplay garbage. Thanks, Cage. Y'all wild. Scientist Lumina. Ooh, Venipede. Cage. Just the random thumbs up. Bum 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 bum. Coughing. Look how happy coughing is. And then wheezing is just sad. Wheezing is just the sad emote. But also gassy. Another reason why, when did I lose? Fuck. I don't wanna, leave me alone. A hard stone. What does that do? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Coughing is just an introverted force to be next to someone in his entire life is wheezing. That's true. Oh. Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Oh, am I in Castilia City in the sewers again? Is that where it said I was? Huh. I didn't realize this took me there. Oh my god, fucking get out of here. Alright, I guess let's go back up and then we'll make our way back. Fuck me. I forgot about these sewers. Yeah, I didn't realize it led back to here. I keep running to a Pokemon every like 6 feet. Go away. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ. Bup, bup, bup. What the fuck thing just got earth power? Yeah. Oh, I forget this chick wants to battle like every time we come through here because it's glitched. Cool. Fucking get out of here. She's like good for money and that's about it. I hate this girl. Yeah, she wants to battle every single time. Like, put an amulet coin on and you can keep battling her and that's, like, cool, like, infinite money, but, like, when you're trying to get somewhere, it's like, fucking leave me alone. Okay, let's make her all the way back up here. Okay, I think I did all, I did this gym already, right? Yeah. So now I need to make my way towards the next gym. Which I don't remember. Try to heal a Pokemon and her ass just wants to battle. Yeah, exactly. Like, hey, let me battle. It's like, fuck off. Do I go this way? It doesn't look like it. No, elevator is broken. Yeah. Driftville, yeah. I didn't think it was that way, because that way is towards, what is it, Black City in this game? And it's White City in white? Or is it flipped? I don't remember. Excuse me. Oh, wait. I think I did this gym already, right? Yes, I did this gym already. Man, I don't remember what the fuck I was doing, to be honest with you. That's what happens when I don't play a game for a week. Okay, so I need to go up here, right? And to answer your YouTube question, I definitely watch you because you're an awesome personality since I've never seen good content. Now you should feel good or bad. God damn it, Cage. I like this town's music. It's neat. Okay, so I can't go through that way. So I'm assuming I can go through the cave that's up here, right? Oh, dearling, leave me alone. Thank you for the 15 bits, Cage. I appreciate it. You guys have been popping off the last few streams. I think Pokemon Black and White have goated music. I agree. I wholeheartedly agree. Oh, I didn't battle you? What? All right. I've already been through this route before, but I guess I didn't. I missed her somehow? Or she's glitched as well? Pokemon Breeder April.
Toss a coin to your witcher.
Thank you for the coin, Frost. Appreciate it. Yeah, the low HP music for this game is super good. Bop.
I need a weapon.
Ooh, Cage needs a weapon, guys. You guys are popping off. Thank you. Thank you for all the love. I appreciate it. I think all the breeders are glitched, but I can't remember. It's been forever since I ran through this game. I don't think all of them are, but there are a select few that I've noticed. Thank you for the 117 bits, the bitty, the 15 bits, the gifted subs earlier, the bits earlier. The 2,000 bits from Goth to tell me my D is small. Dude, it's so nice to not have those under sound alerts anymore. Fucking them taking 20% every time. That was kind of cringe.
Toss a coin to your witcher. Oh, Valley of Plenty. Oh, Valley of Plenty. Oh. Toss a coin to your witcher. Oh, Valley of Plenty.
Okay, so I think now I can go through here, right? Frost is just pelting me with coins. That's a little Joltik. Look how cute he is. Hey, Clink. Thought I was gonna get more experience for that. I did not. Whoops. That's not what I wanted. Pharaoh Seed, leave me alone. Also, something that I think is vastly underrated, because a lot of people don't talk about it anymore, and I know there's a select, like, niche group that does, is the idle animations in this game are fucking S tier. They are so good. They are such good idle animations. And we just don't get that anymore. Okay. So where do I go? Hey guys, where am I supposed to go? Because I can't get up here because I can't get through the goddamn cave. Leave the cave? Okay. Hey, Clink. Fuck. Oh, hey! Tynamo. Tynamo. Whatever this thing's name is. I missed. I got paralyzed. Did I do the tournament? Oh, no, I haven't yet. That's probably why. That makes sense. I completely forgot about it. I went in that cave and just didn't think about it. Hey, who wants to name this thing or be named after this thing? To be honest, we could use some shit to spend our nut power. I ain't going for a million. I want to drop back to 66K. I have some ideas for some new ones. I'm not naming it that, Frost. We've already got one maybe named that. One alone can emit a trickle of electricity, so a group of them gathers to unleash a powerful electric shock. You can't think of anything? Sperm? You know what? I thought about that as well, Frost. I'm not even gonna lie. However, this thing does evolve, so we have to take the evolution into account. Oh, you know what? We'll spell it that way then. We'll spell it sperm. We'll spell it the soul bones way. That's a good idea. Because it does evolve. And I feel like just naming it actual splooge doesn't make sense. So we get the same result. Yeah, I have some ideas, Cage, for some more channel point redemptions for people that just like to spend them and don't want to save up. Because I still have not a clue what I'm going to be sending to people whenever they redeem the million point reward thing. Can I get in the fucking hole? It's not the first time I've said that. What? What happened? That's what he said. Yeah, it is.
Hey, yo.
Nor the last. Fuck off, God. Yeah, I forgot I have to go do the tournament, so let's go. Woman, get out of my way. You mean when Lost gets to a million? I know Lost is probably going to be the first one. And then I know Goth is like, I think Lost is 800K. Lost is almost 5 or just above 4.5, 450K. I don't know who would be even close to them too. 800K right now, yeah. Okay. Welcome to Pokemon World Tournament. Will you participate? Sure. Driftville. Oh, I guess we'll do glasses? Then we'll follow it up with Pork Chop. Goth. Then Celly. Oh, I can only do three. Okay. Yeah, these are our three most powerful. Probably. Glasses is good for Para. Pork Chop is good for Squish to take some damage. And Goth is just good for extra coverage. So. You're at a solid 78K. Nice. Yeah, I'm thinking of putting some more expensive ones up there. One of the options I thought about doing was doing, like, temporary VIP. Like, 7K gets you VIP for a week, but I'm not sure how I want to play around with that, so. 425K at the moment. We'll have to see how tomorrow goes. That is very true. Oh, we're going against chat? All right, chat. First-timer Jed enters. Hey, guys. Chat, it's my first time. Be gentle, please. Be gentle, please. Chat's pushing his limits in order to find his important Pokemon. That's what she said. The first round, Chat versus Jet. Clay sure likes things loud and flashy, doesn't he? Well, whatever. It's time to go all out. All right. Ooh, this music's pretty good. What happens tomorrow? Oh, I should let you know. I got us covered with the battle music. Nice. Oh, you guys went DeWatt first? Oh, man. You guys went DeWatt first? Fucking cringe. Against my electric Pokemon? Oh, and you're six levels behind? Come on, chat. Chat, what are you doing? What are you doing, chat? Mario Party tomorrow, not Mario Kart. Just so you know. What are you doing, chat? Here, I'll replay that, by the way. There you go, I replayed your nut. That sounds so wrong. Ow. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Embor is probably the move here. I didn't cheat and hack in Mario Party. Brioke accuses me one time of cheating and hacking, and you guys are just like, it must be true. Mario Party is the best it is. We're going to be starting earlier in the day on that one. I'll be starting at about 1:30 my time, I believe it is what it is. Yeah, should be about 1:30. Tranquil? Oh, it's chat. You guys brought two Pokemon glasses can beat up? Fucking Frost. I might have to turn that alert down a little bit. It's a little loud. It is a wee bit louder than I thought it was going to be. That's not necessarily a bad thing. I like them being loud enough, but... Never seen someone pull a loaded dice or whatever as much as you did, though. I'm just a lucky guy. What do you mean? Do you guys think whenever they made this song, they did it? They didn't know it'd be such a bop. All right, chat. All right, chat, 100 gifted subs from each one of you. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Shut up. Never seen an episode of the show. Now it feels like I've seen it multiple times. That's true. The winner of the first round is Jet. Still. Your Pokemon sure look like they're having a lot of fun when they battle. There we go. That's not as loud. That's not as overpowering. Alright, who am I facing next, guys? You know what? To be honest, I think this song is only sung once in the show. It was totally a one-sided game. Color Rush won the battle. Brandon Wanda. Ren advanced. Me and chat. I advance because I'm obviously cracked. Chirin and Uno. Chirin advances. No surprise there. All right. Hey, Cable. How are you? Thank you for the return, chat. What you doing, man? Playing black too, nice. How's that going? Only a plenty. Thank you for the bit, Frost. I appreciate it. I've turned that down a little bit now, just because it was a little bit overpowering. So that should be a little bit better. Not too bad at the moment. Nice. How far along are you in the game? Think you lost to the depths of fanfic? Maybe. Ooh, Stoutland. It's level 25, though. think we Thunder Wave Confuse Ray here. Oh, shit. Hey, I definitely need to Thunder Wave Confuse Ray. After failing at the Nuzlocke twice on badge 3. Nice. Any shinies? Any shinies in chat? Ooh, that was good. What's the move here? Goth will not survive if this Stoutland hits it, but Porkchop might. You found a shiny Tepig? Nice. Fucking two-turn confusion, by the way. I should be able to kill here. Oh, good. A second para. Dude, why can't I play Pokemon this good regularly? I don't know how heavy this thing is. I'm assuming Porkchop is pretty considerably heavier. I know that feeling. Yeah. There are sometimes all my Pokemon knowledge just leaves my brain for whatever reason. I don't understand it. Oh, Watchdog. Easy. I have a whole team of shinies besides the starter. Nice. Oh, you're because you're a randomizer. You got a Porygon. Nice. You has knowledge? Yeah, it's very limited. Very, very limited. The winner of the second round is Jet. Yeah, no shit. My Pokemon are like 6 levels higher. What's knowledge? Hey, it's this thing that you acquire when you do a thing, and then if you don't keep doing the thing, you lose it. I must have beat badge 5. Yeah, I think we're working on going towards our 6th badge today. I think that's probably, depending on how long it takes, that's where we'll wrap it up. Comes down to this mat. Jet enters. This would be the first title win. SPY always send my psychic form against dark types and expect to carry because I'm stupid sometimes. Like I said, sometimes my knowledge just leaves. Shouldn't take that long? Yeah, it just depends. Depends on how much I faff about. I mean, we're already an hour in and I accidentally ran into Volcarona, went all the way back to Castilia through the sewers, and now I'm back here finally advancing the story. So, and that took me an hour because I like to faff about. Yeah. You're looking for bringing the power out in Pokemon or whatever the fuck. Because knowledge, true. Ooh, a Magneton, huh? Well, glasses, you can't do much here, maybe, but Confuse Ray. Confuse Ray is only 70%, right? Yes, Ben. Hoping to run in Larvesta. Nice.
I see it. If you're done with it, go put it on the counter. Hey, I need you to go put it on the table, okay?
Yeah, no coloring on the floor, please. Okay, so he hit himself there, so we could probably, hopefully, safe switch to Porkchop here. Yeah, if I had a DS, I mean, I do have a DS, obviously, hooked up and whatnot, and I can transfer all these Pokemon up, I'd care a little bit more about shiny hunting and taking my time with this game, but since I can't transfer any of these Pokemon up, there's really no point. Do I get experience for these battles? I don't. Okay. Oh, it's this thing. I don't remember what typing this is. I think it's psychic something. Maybe it's just pure psychic. I've never caught a shiny Pokemon as hard as I looked and tried. Scarlet and Violet, if you want a shiny Pokemon. That is the easiest probably game, or let's go Pikachu and Eevee because of the whole chaining Pokemon. Those are probably going to be the two easiest games to get them in if you want them. Going to be trading up a lot of Mankey, have legit Gen 2 Annihilate. Nice. Or just get lucky like me. Yeah, or get lucky. Soul, we have a lot of Pokemon people in the Discord community. So if you have Scarlet and Violet and you want to play it and you want some help with like shiny hunting, because the way you do shiny hunting in that game is you can make sandwiches that give you like level 3 shiny encounter or whatever, which just greatly increases your odds. We have plenty of people in Discord that would probably be willing to do co-op Pokemon with you. So this way you can get some shinies. I also have some shinies in Scarlet and Violet that I want to give away eventually. I just haven't found a good date for it. And I'm waiting to grow the community a little bit more. I'm the winner, guys. Let's go. Just as expected. Yeah, because I'm the main character. Hey, what's my prize for winning the tournament? Do I get anything? No. As a result, you're very bad points. I got a singular BP. Cool. Great. That's just what I wanted. I'll look into it and get Scarlet and Violet eventually. I'd get them on sale if I were you. Or just wait until they come out with a complete pack that includes the DLC. To be honest, this way you save yourself some money, because I'm sure they'll come out with a complete pack that's like $60 or whatever that comes with the DLC. Now everybody's gonna want to join in here and determine each other's stuff. All right. Hey, you two. Hey, what's up, Roxy? Haven't you got any wild cards? I guess I'll have to enter or rock my audience. Okay. People pouring in, blah, blah, blah. Level skill, drift fail, heap of money. Okay. The only reason I see them doing it with Scarlet and Violet is because of one, how well it's sold, and I honestly think Scarlet and Violet's longevity is going to be a little bit longer than Sword and Shield's was, if I'm gonna be honest with you. But they also usually have like a digital bundle, and sometimes you can get them on sale there. Like, they'll bundle them digitally, and then like it'll be like $100, and but then they'll put it on sale for like $80 or whatever. Okay, hey, where can I go now? Can I just go? I barely recognize you, Jet. You two are different from Asperia City. Traveling Pokemon makes you grow. Okay. Oh, was that? Going after him, Jet, come with me. Stop. You just call me a bottom? Oh, okay, you're telling me to go to bottom. There's no reason for you to stick her next into something so dangerous. Pokemon, look at my list, just a purloin, might be with them. All right, bye. Bye, chat. Bye, Chirin. Not possible. Pokemon, blah, blah, blah. This part's gonna F me up. Oh, dude, let's go. Let's go. I got the PP up. Hey, hit me up if you guys need some. I won't tell anybody. Ships crossing ocean, okay. The ship, why is it so cold? And
it seems like it's disguised as an old sailboat, but that can't be right.
I love me some good pee-pee up. Just raises it, doesn't make it bigger. Hey, that's better than nothing, okay? By the time we're done with you, it won't matter anyway. Oh my god, are we getting jumped? Team Plasma's base? Oh shit, we are so getting jumped. Oh my fucking god, we are getting jumped. Hey, I don't have any money. So, get away from me. Bundles are out now. GameStop has them on sale for $74.99 until Sunday. Oh, nice, Cable Wall. Thank you. I don't remember this part of the game. Hey, I don't like the fact that I'm getting jumped. Oh, I'm gonna be so scared, big tough guy. Pulverize these punks. Plasma. Hey, just to let you know, I'm about to unleash my rage. Team Plasma, you're first. All right. Yeah, if anything, the way the bundles sometimes work is it's like not all on the cartridge. It's just like you buy the game and then it just has a little slip in it that has a code for the DLC. But that's not a bad deal. $75 for that and the DLC. You're paying for $15 for the DLC, and I think the DLC was $30, so you get the DLC for half off. Yes, sir. We are the alpha, and I see red when we fight. And usually two-game bundle has a code for 200 Pokeball, either all in one game or 100 each. Yeah, that's true. All right, well, that was easy. So you're a trainer who fights believing in your Pokemon? Sure am. Next, hurry up already. It's Trubbish time. Team Plasma had a goated theme in Black and White 1. I agree. You know, ever since I would say since X and Y, Gen 9's team was pretty good. I enjoyed the Team Star stuff and the overall story, but I think since X and Y, a team really hasn't like hit as well. I would even say since probably Ruby and Sapphire. I really enjoyed Ruby and Sapphire's Team Plasma, not Team Plasma, Team Aqua and Magma. Team Skull was a good one in my opinion. Which gen was Team Skull? Remind me again. I don't remember Team Skull. Team's Gen 7, not 77. That's fair. Like, fucking, you're from the future. What was Gen 7? Gen 7 was X and Y, wasn't it? Was that X and Y, or was that Sun? Sun and Moon. Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. What's with this trainer? Reminds me of who messed with us 2 years ago. Sun and Moon? I haven't played Sun and Moon in a while. I think I only did one playthrough of it, and I really enjoyed Sun and Moon. I really, really enjoyed Sun and Moon. I don't remember what Team Skull's overarching theme was. It was probably just, like, the general world domination, but I can't remember why they wanted to do it exactly. Golbat's pretty heavy. Let's do Grimer here. Ooh, good Thunderfang. Ooh, that was spicy. How did this motherfucker Stoutland go from level 25 to level 33 in mere, like, 15 minutes? What the fuck? Does he have just infinite rare candies? That's kind of cringe. Lost Groot level 30. That's gonna hurt. Ow. Ooh, Porkchop level 32. A Liepard. I can't do anything really against that Kokorok. All right, Liepard, I'm sorry, you gotta go. Wow, that was a strong move, whatever that was. I think that was strength.
Whoa.
All right, that was an easy fight. Gym leader is tough, but you are you even human? Thanks, you're really becoming much stronger. Help out chat. Okay, all right. I'm gonna end this, so back me up. All right, chat, I'm here. You guys need help? Chiron thinks she does. Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon then, since they're technically sequels are part of Gen 7, right? They're not Gen 8. Because Gen 8 is Sword and Shield, right? That's how that works, because I know these are part of Gen 5 because they're sequels. I believe so. There are more redos instead of sequels. Ah, okay.
Hold up, buddy. No, leave the little spider alone, okay?
Do you want him to come bug you? Then leave him alone. Come here. You can say hi to chat again, and then you gotta go.
Hi. What is that?
That is called a watchdog. It's a Pokemon. It's supposed to be like a squirrel.
Okay, I need you to say bye to chat. That daddy's gonna daddy, once daddy's done with this section a little bit, he will make you guys some popcorn, okay? Sound good? Popcorn and juice and candy? Popcorn juice and candy? Popcorn juice and candy. Come on, one more what? More what? Okay, well, you're gonna get some in a little bit, okay? Oh, I'm gonna get you.
Hello? Where's my popcorn? You're gonna have to fight my kids for it. But yes, they are Gen 7, okay. That's one of my little gremlins. Ow. Oh, that hurts.
What's up? You want to say hi?
Say hi, chat.
Hi, chat.
Jump up so they can see you. Jump. Jump. No, just jump. Straight up. Just jump straight up. Look. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. Need you to go sit down. Keep drawing, okay? I'm about to make you guys popcorn once Daddy's done with the second. Gets a little bit of the second done, okay? 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 All right. Go on.
I guess heat crash again. Try not to die here. Don't poison. Ooh, good. Popcorn and candy sounds good right now, yeah. As long as, because I only get them certain days of the week. As long as they're good, they usually get popcorn and candy. They're pretty good today. Couple of little fighting here and there, but you know, that's what brothers do, so. And they're so young, they're still learning and whatnot, so they've been good today. And I usually give it to them right before bed. Hey, Raticate, you're awfully fast. I'm just gonna leave. There's the bop music, by the way. Selly, jump kick! Oh, damn it. You gotta check God off the Aqua Jet first. I didn't realize how fast DeWatt is. Jesus Christ. DeWatt is a speedy motherfucker. Oh, it's also a level higher than me, so that makes sense. I won't be able to protect Team Plasma Frigate. Plasma! why don't you tell me everything you know about Purloin? Good idea. There are a lot of things I want to ask as well. What is going on? Oh, is this Getsis? Oh, good grief. You're the person who was shivering in cold storage, right? What was your name? Zinzolin? You're going to have to tell me what you're planning to do with this ship. You! Once again, we will use the legendary Dragon-type Pokemon, and we will rule over Unova region. Curious trainers, we shall not let you run around as you please. Shadow tryout. Get them out of here. Oh, shit! Not the shadows! By the way, we are not your Zillion, I know, but kick them out of here now. Move. Oh, what the fuck? The Shadow Triad? What's the deal anyways? Ah, Team Plasma, where did you vanish to? Man, you guys really have it out for Team Plasma, chat. With their superhuman powers, they can immobilize people and then disappear. I'm more concerned with Zillion once we rule over the Unova. What could that mean? It means they want to rule over the Unova region. Jet, there's something I want to look into. I'm going to head to Route 6. Be careful out there. Okay. All right. I thought we were going to get the battle on that whole boat. Oh, do I need to get medals here? Good lord, here we go. Been waiting for you, Jared. Terrific. Here's a new medal. Thanks, I guess. Yup. I don't even know why you're giving me medals, man. Yup. Yup. Driftvale Mightiest. Okay, I need two medals. All right. This person move now? Okay. Do I go? Where do I go here? One dude said Route 6, so. That's Route 16. Okay, up here. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, this one is glitched. I have fought her before. Mencino. What if I just spent like 6 hours grinding, battling these trainers just to see how much money I can get with an amulet coin? Can you max out on money, by the way? Is that something you could do in Pokemon? Oh, is it just max out at 999 for these ones? I took one step. Fuck off. I guess that makes sense. What about the newer gen, Scarlet and Violet? I don't think I've ever seen anybody max out on that. At least until you spend some, then you can get back up to that. Yeah, okay.
What's up, man? I can't go through for a moment.
Sure. No one really talks about it, but the record shows that there was a sudden drop in temperature near Lacunosa Town. It was only for a moment, but it went down as low as negative 58 Fahrenheit. Jesus Christ. Okay. Travel across the water. All right, we got surf. Let's go. Now where do I need to go? I'm assuming not this way, right? There's a cap on money at... Oh, okay. There's a cap on money on almost 10 million. I'm assuming... Do I just keep going through Route 6 and I go back through that tunnel? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking is back to the cave. Cabra! Cabra. Oh, shit. Is this a discount... what's his name? Raikou? Who the fuck is this guy? All right, bye. Who the fuck was that? That Pokemon. It's a legendary Pokemon known as Cobalion. I told you a story the other day, right? Oh, Cobalion, what a noble presence. Protect. Okay. At least according to people on Reddit. Oh, yeah. Well, Reddit can be trusted, right? Reddit never has lied before. Okay. Gets his ambition, blah, blah, blah. Lady use up to... Okay. All right, thanks. Yeah, I'm assuming we're going back up this way. Let's see what our order is here. All right, that looks good. Why does it look different in here? Or am I losing my mind? I somehow missed the giant floating stone, by the way. There we go. Okay, yeah, bridge is fixed now. It's Nags! Hi, Nags. Good of you to show up at the stream. Bum 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 bum. Alright. Charge Stone's Cave. I really like it here. Formulas express the forces behind electricity, its connection to Pokemon, humans, and Pokemon themselves. This is my ideal place. I have to go. I have to go in order to save Pokemon, protect the very friend that I have to stop. Okay, bye. Oh, what's up, man? Behold, the destructive force created by my three prized Pokemon. All right. If you say so, man. A clink? I just killed one of those back there, man. What do you mean? Oh, are we doing fucking turn battles or whatever? We sure are. Oh, it's a... Huh? A triple battle? Since when is this a thing? This wasn't in the last game. And I wasn't taught this. I know about the rotational battles. Huh? Hmm. I feel massively underprepared right now. This was a thing? I don't remember this at all. This is kind of cool. Oh, good confusion. Speed up, huh? Atomize. Yeah, I don't remember triple battles at all. At least in Gen, in Black 1, I don't remember that being a thing. This is really neat. And then the Pokemon on the far left and far right can't attack the opposite. So far left can't attack far right on their side, and my and so on. That's really cool. Yeah, that's who I thought that was gonna hit. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, but we got a pair off of it. Switch out here. Ow. That was a nice. Less confused already. That hurt. Did I miss the smog? I guess I did. Psybeam, you. Then quick attack. Okay. There we go. This was really cool. I didn't know triple battles were going to be a thing. Actually really enjoyed this. Your combined voice as a team is greater than blah, blah, blah. That was pretty pog. Had to heal up the team real quick. Off. Pharaoh Seed, get away. Okay. Do, 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 do. Pharaoh Seed, what do you want? Some iron. Iron's for regular defense, right? There was a whisper on the wind that told me of your coming. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be a whisper in the wind, so maybe bad translation? Maybe? I don't know. That felt like a bad translation. Oh, Ranger Brianna. All right. Bum, 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 bum. probably was. Yeah. I'm not an expert in the English language. Like a W. By any means, you guys know this, considering my reading capability, but I feel like that's a bad translation. Feel like that was bad. Excadrill, huh? Send out Lucario here. Lucario hasn't fought a little bit. Jet knows Wangwidge. Yeah, I know Wangwidge. Like I'm a fucking 2-year-old trying to pronounce language. By the way, for anybody here, tomorrow, so you guys know, because I wasn't going to really make an announcement, but Lost made an announcement because it's not that I particularly cared, but I'm not all about like hyping up my anniversary for streaming. But my tomorrow is my Twitch anniversary, or my Twitch affiliate anniversary, so TAA. So tomorrow, I don't know if there's anything special that Twitch does, but tomorrow is technically the day that I have it set for. So if you guys wanna, am bad Lost? No, you're not bad. I just didn't plan on saying anything because the community is still relatively small, but that shouldn't stop me from wanting to celebrate it anyways. I just didn't think of it as a big deal, just kind of like I don't think of my birthday as a big deal. But yeah, tomorrow's my Twitch affiliate anniversary. So come hang out, join some Mario Party, meme in everybody else's chat. Everybody will be tagged in the title, so this way you know who I'm playing with and whatnot. But yeah, it's gonna be some good times. Mario Party games with friends is just good times. And I'm looking into getting Lethal Company and the two Escape the Backroom games. So this way I can play with those games as well, because Lethal Company looks like a ton of fun. Chesto Berry. Chesto Presto. That still doesn't give me a lot of health. Oh, interesting. No, you're once again, you're not bad at all, Lost. I'm just not used to celebrating things for myself, so that's why I didn't think much of it. Depends on the Chesto if I Presto or not. You know what? That's fair. Dr. Kit. Oh, Solas. Isn't this thing a dragon type? This thing's dragon type, right? It's pure dragon. Because fucking Pokemon's weird when it comes to typing their mons. Is it poison? No? What is this thing? I guess it's psychic maybe? Wow, that fucking hurt. Alright, I am out of here. Nope, not fight. It looks like a plant type. It's something, all right. It fucking hurt. Pork chop. Pork chop just got beaned in the face. Oh, it used fucking full heal? Let's see if it's psychic. It is psychic type, okay. I'll send in glasses here. Glasses need some experience. Thunder Punch! I just said plant type instead of grass type. What is wrong with me? I was wondering when you were going to catch it. I wasn't going to point it out because I was like, I know what they're talking about. I'm not going to point it out. We got what you meant, Soul. It's okay. It's been a long day for everybody. So yesterday was a holiday for the Americans, and now it's Black Friday, and fucking everybody's tired, all right? Made a lot of surprise, but I still make your Pokemon heart and healthy. Don't lie, you didn't notice? I did. I was like, I'm pretty sure they mean grass type there, but like I'll let it slide, because I've done that a couple times before, too. I'm Nugget Man, and I'm Nugget Boy. Glad you showed up. I wanted to give you this. Oh. Hey, you guys shouldn't call your Nugget Man and Nugget Boy. Just saying. All right, one gave me his regular size nugget, and the other one gave me a big nugget. Sure. Thanks, I guess. I hate that you gave me that. Oh, beautiful stones, gems, walls of my room. Okay. Oh, shit. All right. I'm a Pokemon Ranger here to gather some electric power. All right. Sure, I guess. Bum, 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 bum. Ooh, an Ampharos, huh? Ampharos is pretty beefy when it comes to weight, so. Also pretty beefy defense. Fucking Confuse Ray. Great. Cool, a Confuse Ray. I am Confusion. I hit myself. Nice. Already failed the roll. And I'm getting Thunder Punched. Hey, I can't say much because this is the same strategy I would use with Ampharos, so. Fucking hit myself again. And I'm gonna get Thunder Punched again. Yup. Please don't die in game. Oh, that's so close. I was not expecting the Ampharos to do the Confuse Ray and me to, you know. That kind of hurt. Maybe Bone Rush if I can get enough and kill? Oh, there's no way. Oh, okay, cool, we got it, never mind. I'm actually surprised we got that. All right, lost level up again. Ooh, Moonlight, huh? Is it Moonlight Fairy? No, it's normal. That's right. Fairy wasn't introduced yet. Rift Covet. Fairy is next gen, isn't it? It's Gen 6? Or was that Gen 7? Take this. Oh, another Chesto Presto Berry. There we go. Okay, nothing else here. Oop, go around this way. A Joltik. Excuse me. I'm a sleepy man. Gen 6, okay. Gen 6 was X and Y or Sun and... X and Y. It was X and Y. We had a conversation like this earlier. Fuck. Pharaoh Seed. Leave me alone. Yo, what's up? I love this place. The electricity charges up my inspiration. Alright. Scientist Lumi. Oh, like luminescent, get it? Because charges up and like bulb and never mind. Never mind, chat. My jokes are just too top tier for you. Bum, 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 bum. Do, 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 do. No, no, that was actually pretty good. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. What do you mean actually pretty good? Hold on a minute. Who told it to you first? Nah, can you believe it? Nobody. I actually, all by myself, if you can believe it. That was me original, actually. I don't believe it. Well, you gotta believe it. Isn't Swift one of the like six moves that you can't miss? I know there's like a very select few moves that no matter what, like evasion or whatever, even fly, if I remember correctly, you can't miss and dig. My light bulb go away. All right. I want to see what this is. Come back here. Oh, the one before it. Oh, that's so cringe. Hey, what's up, Joltik? It's been too long since you what? Oh, hey, Bianca. You're prevent some restriction calling Kanemo, but they're inventing money and they don't seem very strong. All right. I played a Pokemon game to Gnome. That's fair. I fell off of Pokemon right around Black and when Black and White came out. And then I picked it back up for X and Y. Really enjoyed X and Y. Played Sun and Moon. Skipped Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. And then picked it back up again when Sword and Shield came out. Thanks, fingers, for working properly on the keyboard. Why is there a guitarist down here? Ooh, a zebra strike. We probably weigh about the same, so let's do flame charge here. Oh, you've got it as well. They have a guitarist in this game? Yeah, that chick was holding a guitar. Even with my speed being raised, this thing's still gonna be faster. Hey, by the way, I have to pee here soon, so I'm gonna, after this battle, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, and then I'm gonna give my kids candy and whatnot. Bum, bum. Okay. Wash hands first, please. What do you, well, yeah, I'm gonna do my kids' stuff first and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom. But yeah, I'll wash my hands. I'm not a fucking heathen. What do you mean? Your style is electrifying. Oh, what do you guys think that is? A guitar or a bass? That's definitely a guitar, right? Too small to be a bass guitar? Hey, Nags. Welcome back. Oh, an escape rope. All right. Six stream base generally have five, if I recall it correctly. Okay. One second, guys. Okay. I researched on the PC the best way to battle, and now I'm sure to win. Sure, man. Whatever you say. Yeah, we totally believe you. That's what you were searching on the computer. Archon? Oh, it's this thing. This thing is pure flying, I think, right? Am I wrong there? Or is it Flying Rock? Or is that Aerodactyl that's Flying Rock? No, this thing is rock. Okay. Ow. Okay. I don't think I have anything to deal with this. Let's send in Selly here. Acrobatics is what? Normal? Or is that a flying move? I think that's a flying move. What would jump kick do here? Is jump kick neutral? Jump kick's neutral. Okay. Oh, this thing is pure flying? Okay. Then why was my fire move resisted there? Your knowledge forgot fighting weak to flying? Yeah, but I used a fighting move and it was resisted. I knew that. I didn't know acrobatics was flying. And see, even normal attacks are resisted. Oh, rock flying. Okay. I was right about the rock. That's what I was confused about, whether or not it was rock. An Electabuzz. We'll send Lucario here.
Lucario.
Electabuzz. I don't think Bone Rush kills here unless I get all five hits. Let's see. Ooh, Light Screen is special moves. Oh, never mind. I got a crit. All right. Based crit. All right, bye. I didn't know Electabuzz was in this game. That's kind of cool. Seriously? Indeed, man. I don't think I have any revives, do I? No, but I have a rare candy. I do have a revive. Let's use that first. Yeah, I didn't know acrobatics was flying. I thought acrobatics was normal. Or am I thinking later gens that it's normal? Or is that extreme speed? That might be extreme speed I'm actually confusing it with. Hi, Joltik. How are you? Oh, Thunderstone. All right. I also said I was going to go get my kiddos the stuff real quick. So hold on a second. I know I'm almost out of this cave. I keep delaying, but they're being quiet and right now, so... I didn't mean to get in this fight. Yep. Ooh, an Onix, huh? Too bad Onix is really only good for defense, and even then, if you have anything that it's weak against, it dies. I... Fucking goddammit. Oh, I was hoping Selly would be able to break the defense. What does Quick Guard do? Oh, okay. There we go. Leave me alone. I just want to get this stuff and get out of this cave since I'm almost out. Oh, Metal Coat. Metal Coat improves steel moves, right? I'm not... wrong about that. I think. Oh, fucking leave me alone. There we go. Oh, are we not? Oh, we're not out yet. Okay. I'll pause right here. Let me hit a save just in case something borks. I'll give you guys some music. Thank you for hanging out today, guys. I appreciate it. Trade Onix holding to get Steelix. Oh, is that what it's for? Is just still that in this gen? Okay. All right, YouTube. We will be right back. YouTube, we're back. Thank you for joining me. Know how old you are? The fuck did I miss? What do you mean, what'd you miss? Super, super groggy? I feel that. There we go. You're trying Baldur's Gate 3? How's Baldur's Gate 3 going, Lost? And people are olding me, Seppuku. Well, nobody's olding you. What do you mean? Dishonor. Hey, my Pokemon are great. Look, look.
Alright.
That's not a good matchup. See ya. Smexy Bard. True. Dishonoring you, dishonor your cow. Stop dishonoring my damn cow. He ain't do nothing wrong. How was your, Beatles? I don't know if you're in the States or not, but if you are, how was your Thanksgiving? How was your holiday? How was your Black Friday? Ow. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Now that's a lot of damage. All right, Thunder Punch. This should kill. I need literally any move that's a special move in electric that does a decent amount of damage, because Jesus Christ. Black Friday sucked this year? I agree, Soul. There was not a lot of good deals. The only problem with this is Lucario's weak, so. Rough as hell, I also bought Black Friday and Macy's Day Parade shit. You know what? I can kind of agree with you there, Beatos. I can agree with that. A lot of the deals aren't even deals because they jack up the price beforehand and they lower it down to whatever the MSRP usually is. Fucking only two times, fuck. And I missed again. Oh, that fire punch is gonna hurt. Oh yeah, it killed. Fuck. It hurt so much it killed. Side beam. That fucking fire punch. In 2014, you could get a 16-inch TV for $250, and you could buy an Xbox from a McMuffin and a child's arm. You are not wrong. You are not wrong at all. That did 40 last time. As long as he doesn't get a high roll, I should be good here. Yeah, he didn't. Nowadays, you pay both nuts and a leg for a box of nails. It's true. Everything is just so fucking expensive nowadays, and wages still aren't going up to meet inflation. And somehow billionaire CEOs and millionaire CEOs are like, we're not the problem. Poor people are the problem. It's like, what the fuck do you mean? And there's people believing them. Like, what are you talking about? Were Fights to break out? Same. Just don't be poor, Jay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Fire. Sorry, I forgot. Just work harder, Brokey. Yeah. They more or less hit us with the Pokemane of, if you're broke, boy, just say so. That's what they do. That's what they hit us with. They hit us with what that. Which I still think that's a stupid-ass controversy, but it is what it is. I'm still not... I'm just of the volition of I'm not going to pay $28 for four bags of cookies. Pollution is the consumer's fault? Yeah, exactly. We're all like, hey, so you see that huge pile of cash behind you? And they're like, yeah, can we have some of that? And then they look at our like $2 on the ground. They're like, what the fuck you mean? You got some right there. You greedy son of a bitch. Why do you want more? It's like, what? What do you mean? You have all that money. What are you going to spend it on? Oh, I'm not. Then why do you need it? Oh, okay, this just goes back around. I only have four Pokemon left, by the way. Some Carbos. It's hurry up and get out of this cave, because I need to heal. Ooh. Aaron's in this game. All right. Just because I can't take it with me doesn't mean I'm going to give it to you. Yeah, exactly. You ask for a dollar raise, and then they're like, all right, fine, I guess. But then they're like, okay, well, I did really well this year taking like 200 days off out of the year and sitting on my ass and being like, all these poor people suck. How about a $15 million bonus for myself? I feel like I did great. Don't you guys wish you can give yourself a $15 million bonus? I wish I could. Jesus Christ. Would be nice? Yeah, fucking. I'd give myself a $15 million bonus for 5 years in a row and then never work again and take pay again in a day of my life. I feel like I could live comfortably off of, what is that, just that's $75 million, as long as I'm not, like, just spending my money to spend it, but only claim to make $1 a year because no taxes. Yeah, exactly. All right, here we go. Pokemon Center right here is kind of nice. This is kind of based. Vitos, what have you been up to? How was, No, she's been playing Lies of P. How does Lies of P look? Give me your, like, honest opinion about it. Don't lie to me. Or I'm banning Brioke. Or do lie to me. I mean, it's really up to you. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to actually ban her. But I'm kind of curious because I'm kind of thinking about playing a Soulsborne game just to play it. But I don't know how entertainment value, how well it'd be. Liza P is a boring take on Souls-like. Ah, okay. Interesting. I might have to play... What about Elden Ring? I've heard Elden Ring's pretty good. Adyet, we're back? We are indeed back. What do I have to sell here? I would love to watch you rage at a Souls game. I had it for a sub goal 1 year, but we didn't even come close. I don't think I really have too many people that are like into the Souls games in my community just yet, but I've been thinking about doing it, maybe making it a channel point goal. It's very linear in its ending. Games are unimaginative. Its mechanics are reminiscent of Dark Souls 1. It's very copy-paste tunnel exploration type shit through streets of, like, London or whatever. Jet Elden Ring? Oh, that's funny. Yeah, I thought about Elden Ring. Oh, this does power up steel moves, and then you can... you give it to Pokemon for trading. Okay. Rook is extremely good at Souls-like games. She brute forces most of them, which is super funny, but if you're bad at reaction times, it's not worth the learn personally. I'm decent with reaction times. I mean, I've played first-person shooters. My only problem is that I doubt myself consistently when it comes to different reaction times, so I'm usually my own worst enemy, which leads to funny moments, I would say. Okay. Oh, I got an HP up. Let's go. Boosted steel move. It's been like 22 years since that item came out, and I never fucking knew. I don't think it did it until... because it was introduced in Gen 2, because that's when Steelix and I believe Scizor were introduced, right? I don't think it did it until a later generation, because I don't think it did it that in Gen 2. I think it was purely for trading in Gen 2. So don't feel bad. I still amazing. I never knew that. Yeah. A lot of games for Souls-likes are extremely similar, in my opinion. It always ends up turning into a slugfest with bosses. Yeah. That's why I've really... I played, like I said, I think it was Demon Souls, if I remember correctly. Played like it for like an hour, maybe just over it. And I was like, man, this engine runs like absolute garbage. And I absolutely hate with the way the character controls. This game sucks. And I haven't touched one since. Demon Souls to Elden Ring, you can actually just use nothing but a pure strength build. Ah. That is why it's all about the lore. I'm not going to spend 6 hours reading in-game lore. Yeah, I wasn't a fan of Demon Souls, so how it ever took off is beyond me, but people like what they like, so. I think everybody was just fucking huffing copium then. Here's our team. We might switch out glasses here, but I don't know with who yet. Sometimes games are so shit, it's good. That's true. That is very true. Like Pokemon Gen 9, right? Like Anthem would have been a killer if it wasn't for the fact there was dog shit everywhere else. I agree. Anthem was such a good premise, and then EA was like, hey, what if we made that premise absolutely butt cheeks? And that's what they did. Oh, I forgot we have Taco here. Let me do some box organization. I'm a lore whore. I will spend my time doing nothing but walk around talking to NPCs. See, I enjoy lore as well, but if I really want to understand lore, especially behind a game like that where you have to go read it, I will just watch a lore video. I will watch it like 5 or 6 times just so this way I have it all in my brain for a while. It's not a Destiny clone, Klus, and in his totes a Destiny clone? Yeah. It was a bad Destiny clone. It's like a Destiny clone if a Destiny clone fucking was kneecapped. Oh, hey, do you guys want to see the name for the Grimer? You guys will actually want to see the name for the Grimer? I'll show it to you. I'm gonna leave Volcarona here because Volcarona may come with us for the no. Okay, Volcage says no. The problem with a lot of these game developers is they see something popping off and they're like, "Oh, we can do that and find exactly the same success." And it's like that's not how it works. If you chase a trend, you're always gonna be chasing trends. You need to. Yeah, you can make a game like Fortnite, for instance, saw Battle Royale popping off, but instead of just doing a plain copy and paste, they added something unique to the game, which was the building aspect. And that's what made the game pop off so well, that and it being free to play. And then Apex saw that, or Apex was being developed and saw that, but instead of doing any marketing, their big thing was that it was a class-based party. You know, you couldn't play solos at all, or, you know, it's got duos now, but you can't play solo at all. You have to work with teammates, and it's a battle royale, and it's got different characters, and that's why it popped off so well. People just don't realize is you can't just do copy and paste. And that's exactly what Anthem did. Anthem just copy and pasted a sci-fi shooter and turned it third person. They didn't do anything to innovate. Yeah, the suits were cool, but it's like, that's it. I have, like, no water Pokemon, just so you guys know. Well, EA did just add to it, loot boxes, not the best for new invasions. Yeah, that's a good point. I think the only water Pokemon I have is Meryl right now. And we might have to just use Meryl as like an HM Ho and teach it Surf and then put it back in the box whenever I don't need it until I can catch better Mons. Oh, hey, what's up? Is this the professor, Juniper? Hi there, Jet. Hi, Professor Lady. One second, guys. It's finally nice to be able to talk to you in person. I'm Professor Juniper. You accepted the Pokedex, came all the way out here with your community partners. They're all about your progress. Seen 103 Pokemon. Oh, okay. Just fucking walks up and gives me a Master Ball, I guess? Think you missed the medals to worry. Yeah. This Master Ball is the most powerful kind of Pokeball. You catch your Pokemon out, fail. Journey is meeting Pokemon, chance getting, okay? Still, I'm amazed how much Pokemon distribution changes in 2 years. That means my research will never end. Still, I can say that it makes it fun. Okay. Professor Juniper. Wow, thanks, Touchpad. Professor Juniper, why if it isn't Skyla? Hey, Skyla. This is Skyla. She's Mistralton City's gym leader. Why are you surprised, Professor? You did ask. Playing across this mountain. Oh, yeah. Skyla's flying Pokemon, right? By foot, okay. See you, Jet. Be sure to catch all kinds of Pokemon. Okay, bye. Honestly, I can't tell if she's just laid back or if she's not paying attention to anything outside her head. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. What's next? Are you coming to the gym to challenge me, or are you going to follow the professor so let's get down and do some training? I probably need to do some training, right? Probably do a little bit of training, and then we can, do some other stuff here. Because if she's flying, I have exactly, 1, 2, 3, I have 4 Pokemon that could probably work against her. Porkchop and Uwukario are going to be pretty terrible here, if I'm being honest. Ooh, Zebastrike. You've got Lightning Rod, of course you do. Oh my god, please. The Zebastrike has everything in the goddamn world working for it. I have landed one hit in 3 turns. Good lord. Oh my god, this Zebrastrike is fucking kicking my ass. Sorry, I knocked out because I got super tired. What was the question a bit ago? Oh, I don't remember. Does anybody remember what I asked? Because I don't remember. I don't know. We were just talking about video games in general, how some games will copy other people and whatnot. That Zebrastrike kicked my ass. Several different topics since then. That's true. We're just kind of talking about video games. I am going to be streaming the Game Awards, so everybody knows. So if you guys are interested in watching the Game Awards with me, I will be streaming that. Or I guess co-streaming or whatever they call it. Might get some Dreadwolf news. That's true. I'm hoping for any news on any good games. I don't even know what I would wish for. I would wish, it'd be nice if maybe like a Dead Space 2 remake, but we just got the first one this year, so I doubt it. I have a feeling we might get some RE9 news, which would be pretty pog. I don't think we'll get any Pokemon news because Nintendo does not give a shit about attending other people's events. I don't know. I mean, some Mass Effect news would be great, but I know we're not getting that for at least another year or two. which is fucking wonderful. What do I need to do here? I think we're good. Oh, that's right. I want to put on some music. We're going to do a quick little grind session, and then we'll... Hey, what's up, Zephyr Strike? Oh my god, this flame charge.
Hello there.
Hey, Croc, how are you? You're good? That's good, Croc. What you been up to today, man? Might want to catch one too, just saying. Yeah. I will in a little bit. I'm going to stick with my current team to face the gym leader. And then we'll probably wrap up after the gym leader. Rage at Six Siege. Oh, I've been there before, man. I've been there. I have been there. One second, guys. Oh, Digit's still streaming. Wow. Attack. It's actually not a bad spot to train. Oh, you're just going to heal? If you're just going to heal, I'm going to leave. Thanks. Oh, no, it's a fungus. Fucking effect spore. I fucking hate this game. Get away from me. How was your Black Friday, sir? Did you pick anything up? This year's Black Friday was kind of ass, so I wouldn't be surprised if you told me no. Me? No, yeah. Where's Among Us? I don't know, man. Being sus. No job? Fair. Fair. I didn't know if you had gotten a job yet or not, so that's why I asked. Oh my god, please just give me the other mons that I want. I'm gonna crash, I'm so tired. Okay, sounds good, Soul. Thank you for hanging out, I appreciate it. We will be Mario Partying it up tomorrow. And then Sunday, Rental Randomizer returns, and I am so fucking not ready. Tomorrow, or yeah, Sunday is Rental Randomizer. So if you like pain and a streamer, you know, being in pain, rent a randomizer day. Other than that, Pokemon tomorrow. Or Mario Party. Fuck me. Yeah. Rent a randomizer is going to be pain. Ooh, a Sivipa. I thought other people were pain. You shall be here tomorrow. Appreciate it, Soul. Ooh, a Zangoose as well. Yeah, tomorrow's early start is going to be 1:30. I'll post in Discord as per usual and whatnot. But it's going to be about 1:30 because I start a little bit earlier than everybody else for the collab streams just to get things, you know, set up, good to go, make sure everybody's still good, and then we go from there.
Nut.
Nut. Nut indeed, man. Hail Hydrate. It was the last of my water. It's actually some good grass to train in, minus the fucking Tranquil that won't leave me alone. As I say that, there he is again. It was good. I just streamed. Just streamed on Thanksgiving. I didn't do anything. I'm not too close with my family. And they did something small, and I was like, I don't want to leave my house. And my kiddos were with their mama, so I didn't have kiddos, so I just streamed. It was a good stream, because everybody just laughed as I played Gungeon. We got three Rage yesterday, so shout out to Brioke, Hafu, and Digit, all for raiding me. I appreciate it and them trusting me with their peoples so much. It was a good time. It was a really good time. A lot of people seem to love when I play Gungeon, so it's something that I'm going to be probably doing regularly, if I'm going to be at all honest. I didn't do a lot of damage. I didn't do a lot of damage either. Okay. I fucking missed, and now I'm paralyzed. Cool. Love to see it. Fuck me. The dance. Dude, that croc or dinosaur dancing emote is so good. Dino dance. Can't believe that's a good emote. Or that's a good emote. I can't believe that's a global emote. Twitch putting out a good emote is like so rare, I feel like. I feel like they just get emote artists and they're just like, hey, make the blandest thing possible, please.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Yes, you can. Go grab one. Go. Go.
Thank you. Oh yeah, the Lechonk emote's pretty good as well. But I feel like that was just ripped from Pokemon. Like that, like Pokemon gave them that. Nintendo. Another Zebra Strike. I'm gonna try to get one more, two or more levels for glasses here, and then we'll go face the gym. This area is actually really good for grinding. Zebra Strike and Survivor are giving like 400-500 experience apiece. I do wish I had a special electric move for glasses because, gee golly, their special is fucking atrocious. Or their physical is fucking atrocious. That's gonna kill. Ooh, it didn't actually. Okay. Glasses, yeah. That is Ampharos. Yeah, I meant Ampharos. I'm just referring to glasses because that's the name of the name I gave it. Yeah, Ampharos's physical attack is fucking garbage. And it sucks because we're about to go against a flying type gym and I only have physical attacks for it. So, you know, that's great.
Nut.
Nut. Should have seen it earlier. Croc chat was fucking popping off. Bunch of bits, some subs. Goth has been very gracious on gifting people subs that don't have subs that chat. So shout out to Goth. I really appreciate it. Let's say 1900. Oh, you're on a 3-watch streak. Very nice. I like that it tells me now. You guys can tell me on what your watch streak is. I don't think anybody will ever beat Lost Watch Streak, depending on how high it goes, because I don't think Lost has ever missed a stream. You missed a couple? There's nothing wrong with that, man. We all got personal lives. Say what in the butt, and there she is. Baldur's 3 gaze. Baldur's. Baldur's Gate 3 is going well, that's good. Dude, I can't talk today. I'm tired. Power Gem. Power Gem is a rock type, but it's a special move. Which rock is super against, super effective against, flying, isn't it? If I remember correctly. I didn't mess with the sarcophagus. Uh-huh.
What's up? Huh?
Yeah, I know, buddy. Go on, go lay down. Thank you. I think Glasses leveled up there. No. Okay, Glasses is leveled up. Yeah, don't worry if you miss a stream, guys. Like, I'm not gonna, like, be like, oh, you missed a stream, fuck you, or anything like that. Like, you got real life shit going on. You also want to spend time with friends and shit like that? I get it. I get it. I just appreciate you guys being here. I appreciate any time you give me. Goth, we need to train you up as well, but we'll do that here in a minute. Do, 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 do. Where's the charcoal? What's up, Croc? Dude, today's been a pretty good day, all things considering. And when I mean that, I mean, like, I just was tired today and sore. Fucking Christ. This thing is so annoying. False swipe, huh? False swipe is the... Fuck. Is the move that you can get a Pokemon down to 1 HP and it won't kill, right? Like, no matter what. If I remember correctly, thinking about what Pokemon game I should play. Well, what do you got in mind, man? Okay, false swipe is. Yeah, that's the move that a lot of people will use to try to catch Pokemon... Like, during certain encounters, like legendaries and whatnot, get them down to 1 HP and either have them paralyzed or asleep and whatnot, and then just yuck the balls at them. Fucking confused, Ray. And shinies? Oh, yeah, that's a good point. And shinies. Well, I don't shiny hunt that way, so I guess that's why I probably didn't think of that, right? I think tonight is fucking painkiller night before I go to bed. Bum bum. Well, that didn't do nearly as much. That was a good hit. Also, we are going to evolve Porkchop before I go do the gym, just to have him evolved. I also don't know what the max level of Skyla's ace is, so I'm trying not to go above 40 at the very least. Oh, and a Mulga! I fucking hate you. Get out of here. You're a piece of shit, and nobody loves you. It's too bad Lop Bunny, Selly, doesn't evolve again, because God, I wish it had better stats. We might need Pork Chop here for this upcoming gym battle, because Glasses is the only mon that I have that does anything against any of these flying types, but we'll see. Also, do you guys want to raid tonight? Do you guys want to do a good old raid? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. Like I said, I've been trying to take a break from raids. We'll see how much I want to do it tonight. We have quite a few people streaming. What's up, buddy? Come here. The TV? All right, one moment, buddy. Fucking detect. That's gonna hurt. Fuck, didn't want to do that. All right, a Zebra Strike. All right, let me kill this Zebra Strike real quick. And then, I'll go fix the TV for them. Okay. BRB. I'll just leave it like this.
All right, I'm back. I apologize. Come on. Oh, don't kill, please. Oh, you roosted, okay. I forgot that Emboar was almost dead. Should be one more level and Emboar evolves, right? Or Porkchop evolves. I don't remember what the final Evo is called. Or if the final Evo is Emboar or not. I don't think that crit mattered, but thanks. I just realized we have two or three souls in the community, and we have two different frosts. Can you stop? Do 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 bum bum bum. Wow, that fucking hurt. And only one of me, because we can't handle more than one of me. It's true. It's true. It's true. We're just going to run here in case. I want to faint. Yeah, when I finally do a Nuzlocke, all this grind stuff that you guys see will probably just be candies, or it will be literally me doing it offline, because there's no way I'm going to sit here and do this a lot for a Nuzlocke. I don't feel like this is fun to watch. It's nice to chill out for me, for instance. Like, it's good for me to just kind of spam the button mindlessly. But, like, for entertainment value, no. This should level up Emboar, right? Think, hold on. Let me turn the sound back on. Ooh. 36. God, 88 attack is not bad. Assurance. No, we'll keep old moves. Evolution? Let's go, we got it. All right. Porkchop is evolving. Bump, 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 bump. Oh, bumped my mic, I'm sorry. Do. Oh, okay. Emboar is the final evolution. Okay. Well, now that we got all of that settled, I don't think I have anything that boosts electric moves at the moment, which is kind of unfortunate. Kind of wish I did. Yeah. It's grass moves, water moves, bind wrap. Well, this is ground moves. I could give this to... Oh, well, ground moves isn't going to matter with Lucario at the moment. And it has Shell Bell, so I should be okay. It's friendly. Healing moves recover more HP. Shiny Stone. Power up rock type moves. Yeah, I really don't have anything here for Ampharos. see what I can do here. Let's give Goth the XP share. Okay, you had Shelbel, that's right. Oh, did I not? What did I give you? Oh, I gave Goth. I took the Twisted Spoon from Goth, and then I immediately gave it back to her. That's my bad. I think that's where we're at for now. And then we put Ampharos in front. With Porkchop behind. And there we go. All right, let's go face the gym, and then we'll wrap this up tonight. I think it's up here, right? Is this the gym? Yeah, gym. The high-flying girl. All right. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, hey, ow. What's up, man? Ow. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me apologize giving you the fresh water. Please take it. All right. Thanks, man. This gym is a wind tunnel. When the propellers in the back start spinning quickly, you'll be blown away like a certain someone just was. When you think the wind will blow, just stay hidden behind a wall and wait for it to stop. By the way, flying type, more weakness than you expect, including rock, electric, and ice type moves. Okay. So I'm assuming these are the walls right here. Strong winds, right? It represents the strength of us and our gym leader. All right. If you say so, man. I guess Thunder Punch here. Ooh, Calm Mind, huh? Guess it's a good thing I didn't go for Rock Polish. Or whatever that move is. Power Gym or whatever. Alright. Also, starting off at level 37 for the first battle. Fuck. I felt intense pressure coming from you and your Pokemon. Alright. Oh, boy. Yep. How am I supposed to get past this? Oh, I see. I didn't realize I could walk past this person. There we go. My Pokemon is stronger than the wind. It's my pride and joy. I really like the design of these gyms for both Black 1 and Black 2. They're really neat. Oh, Sigalith, you're psychic flying, right? Oh, you just put up a light screen, you bitch. You just cucked me on the special move. Wow, yeah, that super cucked me on the special move. I didn't want a Thunder Wave there. Oh, and you put up a Reflect. Oh my god. You're so cringe. Let me hit you with a Confuse Ray, maybe. And you paralyzed me. What is this Sigalith? What is going on right now? I think the move here is just a spam power gem then, right? Hit yourself, please. Thank you. I'm paralyzed anyways. Synchronize, huh? Oh, I'm assuming
if it was paralyzed or something, right? Good. There we go. Maybe stronger than wind, but my Pokemon isn't as strong as yours. You goddamn right. These guys are giving me a lot of money, by the way. Do I have anything to heal here? Might have a berry? Poison, sleep, 10, paralysis. Oh god. I barely made it behind that. Sometimes you need to be bold, while other times you need to be careful. Alright. Do 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 do. Do 1 second, guys. An Unzafet, huh? Okay, not very effective. How much damage is this gonna do? Wow, that did way more than I thought it was going to. Alright, I can just Thunder Punch here. That caused confusion, right? Or does that mean I can't use the same move twice? I can never remember. I think Torment's this one you can't use the same move twice. Taunt, you have to use the same move over and over. Okay, Gots level 34. Nice, nice. Heal block. No, we'll be alright. I'm gonna block your path. You're an improvised trainer, right? Fuck, I was trying to pause there. BRB, need showers? Alright, you're good. We'll probably do this gym, and I might just wrap up streaming for the night. I was thinking of switching to a different game for a little bit, but I think it's just gonna be a wrap tonight, no raid as well. Ew. What is the move here? I think the move is Selly. Happy Affinity Anniversary. Thank you, Leaf. I appreciate it. Wow, that fucking hurt. How much is this gonna do? Twitch made me say that? Uh-huh. I think you just, I didn't remember that shit. No, you're fine. God damn it, Selly. God damn it, Selly. We haven't even made it yet. It was auto-posted? Yeah, you can choose to ignore it, though. That's what I did with mine, because it tried to make me do it on my own channel. Fuck. I don't know what to do here. I think maybe just takedown's the move? Fuck. Did you beat Gungeon? No, I didn't beat any runs last night. But I have beaten one run. Yeah, I'll press enter no matter what. That's fair. Sorry, kiddo underneath the desk. Yeah, I've beaten one run before, but I have not beaten anything, any besides that. Did that not play? Oh, it did. I just didn't hear it. Or it was really low. It didn't play? Sound Alerts is having issues. Here, I'll replay it. There you go. Too low? See, and that the thing is it's set to the highest. And for some reason, Sound Alerts has been making them lower than they actually are. and I don't know why. Let me... Where is it? Happy affiliate anniversary again. Let me do that and see.
No.
Yeah, it's still really low, and I don't know why. I'm gonna have to go back and heal real quick. Power gym. Another taunt, huh? Oh, you know what? Does taunt make you attack that Pokemon who taunts? Is that what that does? Taunt makes you focus on that Pokemon even if you're doing going to attack another Pokemon. Is this Digimon? Yeah. You got it twice in a row, huh? That's cool. Sick? Yeah. Yeah. It's the newest Digimon game. Really weird that they went with this art style, but it's working for them.
Nut.
Can I just stand right here and it'll take me across the way? Yeah, I'm good. That's what I wanted. These trainers in this gym give me a fuck ton of money. Use Dark Magician Girl. Leaf, relax. But I don't have the Dark Magician Girl. At least not right now. There's also something right here. Oh, Sky Drop. All right. Sorry? Nah, you're good. Just telling you to relax, man. Settle down. Or whatever that meme is. Fuck. Happy affiliate adversity. I came back, Leaf. Why? Ah, Leaf just be memeing. Leaf doing the meme things. Leave, there might not be any Gungeon next week because we're playing Neon Abyss, which is a Gungeon, which is similar to Gungeon. It's a roguelike game and it's 2D platformer. It's like roguelike 2D platformer, so. Never heard of it? Lost bought it for me. It looks pretty neat, if I'm gonna be honest. You're challenged by Pilot Chase.
Nut.
Nut. Law should buy me more Pokemon cards? Dude, I've been wanting more Pokemon cards because I want to do another pack opening because those are a lot of fun. So I can give them the cat and so she loves me more. Oh, so more or less so you can be a simp. Is that what you're saying? Are we simping out here? I timed that perfectly. You did. Can't believe it. I buy her out, yes. Sigh, I shall put more money, put out the monies again. No, I'm just kidding. Lost, you don't have to buy anyone Pokemon cards. Relax. I want a full 151 set, but I think I'm good on the amount of cards I have right now. I promise. When Ducklet popped out of the ball. Oh, yeah, I saw. He a simp? It's true, he is. Get the set? I do. I want to do my best to try to buy the set just by buying boosters and whatnot. Like, yeah, I could probably buy the cards and get a complete set, but that's not as fun. And then, you know, content. I don't know if you guys saw. I don't know if you guys didn't follow, like, any of the Pokemon channels on, like, Twitter or anything like that. They revealed for the next set what the shiny Palafin card's gonna look like, and that card goes... gonna look like, and that card goes fucking hard. It looks like Palafin's about to drop like the best like fucking rap album of all time. I see it now. What the fuck is Paladin? Palafin. It's one of the newer mons. Oh, I see now. Fuck. All right, see ya. It's like a dolphin mon. Fuck. All right. Hey, what's up, Skyla? I've been waiting for you. You're a tough trainer who can face the wind and not get blown off your feet. Kind of excited about this battle. Why don't you and I have some fun? Sure. Dolphin Digimon? Yeah, I'll see if I can find it on Twitter before I wrap up tonight, and I'll show you guys. It looks really good. It's a really good card. I don't know about play, but like the art's really good. A Swoobat. Oh, God, level 37. Fuck me. I guess I came into this underleveled. Okay, good static there. Ooh, that was good. And a crit. Just win? I got this? Yeah, I should be able to beat this first try. I think her ace is probably going to be, what, level 40? So I'm not, like, too far down. Swanna, is this... This is the evolved form of Ducklet, isn't it? Is this water electric or water flying? Water flying. Okay, so Thunder Punch will be 4 times effective here. Ooh, don't drop my speed, please. Okay, good. There we go. Glasses should be able to kill a good amount of these, which I think Glasses is wrapped up here now. I can just sub in Pork Chop. Skarmory. Oh, is this her last Pokemon? This is her last mon. Okay. No, her ace was 37. Okay. Skarmory is pretty heavy, so just Flame Charge here. As long as her move doesn't kill, I should be fine. Oh, she went for agility. You fool! You absolute fool! When I think about how I might attack, it's like I'm walking on air. All right. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. That made Skarmory faster than me. Oh, okay, that still didn't do a lot of damage. All right, there we go. Easy gym. Defeat the leader, Skyla. I won't forget this battle, but I'm glad I could fight. Whatever. You're an amazing Pokemon trainer. My Pokemon are happy because the first time in quite a while, 2 years, I'd say we could fight our full strength. Okay. Let's go. We got the fucking feather badge or whatever this fucking thing is supposed to look like. Receive the jet badge. Oh. Up to 70, TM, acrobatics. Oh yeah, that's that move. Acrobatics is if you hit a mon that is holding an item with that, it does like double damage, right? Or whatever the fuck. She's still a Celestial Tower. Okay. All right. Okay. You believe? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what acrobatics does, is it hits harder if somebody is holding an item. I'm just going to look through these and see if there's any items here. I think I already got the one that was down here. Yeah. And I got the one that was here. See what's in here real quick. I think I've already been in here. Yeah, I may find more time next week for Gungeon. I might put it in on Friday, and we'll skip Pokemon Black 2 for a week. Because I really want to play more Gungeon, if I'm being honest. Because Gungeon is a lot of fun. No Rushka? I know. I just really enjoy playing that game. And it's not only that, it's good for viewership and it's good for growth. So playing the game is a lot of fun. It is a lot of fun. The user nimbly strikes a target. If the user is not holding a tight item, it inflicts massive damage. Okay, so not. Watching Pokemon play together makes me really happy. Kid, have you caught an Emolga? If you have, I'll trade for my Gigalith. Well, I don't have an Emolga, but I will catch one. I hate them. They like to pretend. You get a lot of weird Gungeon cuck trolls in here when you play. Only am I allowed to pretend? Fucking, you're just memeing. So use Thief or Pluck, then Acrobatics, in other words. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. Oops, I didn't mean to get into this battle. Nah, a lot of people really enjoy Gungeon. And I'm going to have a pinned message that's like, hey, relax. Just let me play the game. I'm new. I'm learning the mechanics still. Because when it comes to especially roguelike games, like I don't think I got my first win in Hades until part 5 or 6. Because it was my first roguelike game. And two, it took me a while to understand like all of the mechanics and stuff like that. So Hades is impossible? Nah, I really enjoy Hades. It's weird to me that Gungeon I've seen a lot more growth with over Hades. Because I feel like Hades is more popular. But I still enjoyed it nonetheless. And I plan on playing more of it, especially as we get closer to the release of the next game. My cat's on her bullshit right now. Okay. Let me go over the team with you guys, as we usually do. We've got Glasses, who may or may not remain on the team throughout the whole thing. There's their stats. They got Power Gem, Confuse Ray, Thunder Wave, and Thunder Punch, currently level 37. Pork Chop, which is our Emboar, Takedown, Heat Crash, Flame Charge, and Smog. Right now, as opposed to say any other time, true. You do what makes you happy, fuck the viewers. Yeah, but the thing is that's something I'm always gonna do, but I really do enjoy, I'll play any game I want, no matter what, so. And then we've got Selly, who may or may not stay on the team. I'm not sure just yet. Jump Kick, Strength. As well. Croc. Frustration and Quick Attack. Wish fucking her attack was better. And then we've got Lost, which is an Umbreon. Takedown, Moonlight, Quick Attack, Bite. And then Uwukario, Force Palm, Quick Attack, Dig, Bone Rush. And then Goth, which is the Gothita line. Fake Tear, Psyshock, Psybeam, Faint Attack. Level 36. Thanks for thinking about me then, I guess. I understand. Like, I'm always gonna play whatever I want. Like, if I didn't enjoy Gungeon, I just wouldn't have played it anymore. It would have been a one and doneer, but I really enjoy the game, so. There's been games that I've played before, like, I'm like, this is just gonna be a one-off. I'm not touching it again, so. You're level 36. I don't know what level you evolve. I think it's like in the 40s. Base pilled red. Yeah, I will always play whatever I want. I will play what game I want, when I want. If I play a game and I don't like it, I just don't like it. Did I zoom her right? Yeah. Goth, what level do you evolve? Do you know for third stage? And then we'll wrap up here. Also, we have, how many badges are we at? Oh, can I not see my badges? Where do I see my badges at? Oh, I guess it's in the badge case in my bag, right? Where the fuck do I see my badges? Oh, there it is. We have 6 of the 8 badges. Not right off? Oh, you're good. I'll look it up later. I will probably level grind everybody to level 40 offline. YouTube, we may take a break from this next week because I'm trying to extend out as much Pokemon as I can because I want to start off next year with a bang. We're saying goodbye to YouTube right now, Leaf. I want to start off next year with a bang because one of the sub goals was a Shadowmiser, a Nuzlocke, and I believe just a standard randomizer, and I think we've hit all 3 of those, so we're going to do one of those first thing next year. So we may take a break from this next week or for like a week or two, and we'll have other things slotted here, probably just like shiny hunts and stuff like that, just to kind of extend this out so this way next year we start off with a bang. But thank you, YouTube, so much for watching. Chat, if you'd like to say goodbye to YouTube right now, now is the time to do so. YouTube, hopefully you guys are doing well. Subscribe to the channel. Check out more of the YouTube shorts and whatnot. Thank you for hanging out. If you ever want to catch a stream, links in the description down below for you. Have a good one, guys, and we'll see you later.